having combats, English, Israeli, CLIA, history, everything, all subjects. So, starting from maths, I'm just giving you an homework to do, assignment. Maths, using 5D, using 5D computer, find the circumference of corona. English, like a composition about corona.
Pardon, please.
English, like a composition about corona. Kiswahili, ukianza na maneno yafuatayo andika insha. Ukianza na maneno yafuatayo andika insha. Ilikuwa mnamo tarehe 10 mjini China. Ilikuwa mnamo tarehe 10 mjini China. Endelea. Yari, teach to Siari. Siari. Theory. As Christians, what does Corona teach us?
Theory.
As Christians, what does Corona teach us? History. When was Corona born? History. My friend, I'm history or let's say, I say, as Christians, what does Corona teach us? History.
Corona?
When was Corona born?
2019.
What is COVID-19?
February 2020.
I'm sorry, my friend. You look good. What is
COVID-19?
I don't have a point here.
Good. Like an essay, biology, like an essay.
Essay. It's very essay.
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 My friend, essay. Don't know essay? I want you student. Like an essay, how does corona affect lungs? Like an essay, how corona affect lungs? Change chemistry. Explain how. Explain how sanitizer reduces the spread of corona. Apart from sanitizer, what can you use to abstain from getting